going to do a snapper fillet, okay, broccolini and cherry tomato, okay, just some butter and parsley sauce is already made up with the fish. So I have added some lemon juice, some paprika, spring onion and parsley and ginger and garlic, okay, and just for flavor. So the broccolini is already cut and washed, so it's ready to go to blanch. And again, the cherry tomato also is ready to just go to a pan fry, okay? So what we do,